Hello everyone, hope you're fine. Welcome to another video. In today's video, I will tell you how to fix a flashlight problem in GT Neo 5. So in GT Neo 5, if you're facing a flashlight or the torchlight issue, I will tell you how to fix it. I will tell you all the steps in this video you just have to follow, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video and see how to do it.